god on the island. Ancient species owned this earth long before mankind. We're going to bring that ape down.
We don't belong here.
We're going to save Kong.
Kwang Bae, oh, of Kong, Squad.
All of Quang Binh is so special to me. All of the people, each part of Vietnam that you go to is different, and everyone has such a different vibe and energy and feel. And as soon as we came to Quang Binh, that was really the first moment when we, or at least that I said, we have to shoot here. We have to come to Vietnam. It was once we flew into Dong Hoi and then went to Tu Lan, where a lot of the caves are, and immediately you just stood in these fields and you looked around, and it's so amazing to me. I keep asking people when we drive around in Quang Binh, do people realize how beautiful this is? Like, do they understand how gorgeous it is? Because to me, it's so otherworldly and spectacular, and you know, this is just the daily life of a lot of people, and I hope that they realize how special all of this is, how special the place that they live is, and that their home is like an incredibly rare and beautiful and unique place.